A dream in here.
Never witnessed a séance like this before, let alone participated.
I will guide you. We must first achieve a kind of mental accord. I must ask some questions. You must answer them. It's important you're truthful. Answer from your heart.
Your gift. Tell me how it works.
It's hard to describe. To start with, I must gain an understanding of the bond between the person and the object I'm to dream about. I ask questions, try to flesh out feelings, emotions. Truth is essential in this. And though most who come to me acknowledge that, many refuse to speak openly of certain matters. Apart from which, they remain unaware of others, further obscuring things.
What do you see in your dreams?
I don't. It's my client who sees. My gift lies in summoning the right dreams. At times, nightmares or strong desires impose themselves on true events. It takes skill to separate seed from chaff.
Let's begin.
To start with, tell me a memory you have of this woman.
What for?
Do as I ask, please. I need the strongest, most complete memory you have of...
Ciri. The woman's name is Ciri. I accepted a job once. Did it. Asked to choose my reward, I invoked the law of surprise. Never thought I'd actually meet the child promised to me at that time. Years later, I was in the Broccolon Forest. Happened on a girl there, didn't know who she was. The Dryads wanted to keep her, turn her into one of their own. But the Waters of Oblivion, they failed in her case. Ciri came out of Broccolon with me. I sent her back to her grandmother then. But already, I felt bound to her.
By destiny.
By something more.
Thank you. Would you be willing to share another memory?
Yes.
No need to rush. We have time.
Ciri was orphaned during the Second War with Nilfgaard. I had no idea what to do with a young girl. So I did what I would have done with a boy and took her to Kaer Morhen. Figured some physical training, sword work, development of her stamina, couldn't hurt. I remember her standing on a crumbling wall. A stone came loose, she lost her footing. Caught her at the last possible instant. Strongest memory, though, is of her coming out of her room one day, wearing a dress and claiming she was indisposed. Knew then that Ciri was maturing. It was unavoidable. I was lost in the face of that.
I see. Do you wish to tell me anything more?
Yes, I think so.
In that case, I'm listening.
It was after her time training at Kaer Morhen. After the moment when Yennefer first called Ciri her daughter. We'd been separated. I knew she was in danger. I dreamt of her multiple times. I found her at Stygga Castle. She'd gone there to free Yen and gotten herself captured in the process. They wanted to hurt her. I remember fighting side by side with Ciri on stairs slippery from blood. It was the first time she ever deflected a crossbow bolt with her sword. Told her never to try it again.
These memories, they're intense. Do you wish to continue?
I have more to say.
Then please do.
It was in Rivia. The Second War with Nilfgaard had just ended. There was still tension in the air. For gods know what reason, race riots erupted in the town. I tried to do something, but couldn't stop a riled crowd. A boy with a pitchfork. He ran it right through my gut. Yennefer lay dying as well. Ciri had us carried onto a boat. We sailed to a place where apple trees bloom eternal. She left us there. That was the last time I saw her.
You claim the woman has abilities. Tell me about them.
She's a child of the Elder Blood.
A descendant of Bloody Falkor? The rebel burned at the stake. The prophecies claim the world's destroyer will be born of the Firebrand's cursed blood.
Pure legend.
No one a legend transforms into prophecy when it gains believers. I think you're right to be reticent in talking about the woman. I see. Do you wish to say more?
No. Can we start?
Naturally. I knew you cared about her. But your tone, the emotions you so carefully conceal.
Let's continue, please.
Make yourself comfortable and try to relax. You must take my hand and talk of Ciri. Tell me where you think she might be. Who could be at her side?
If Ciri couldn't find me, I'm sure she would have looked for another friend.
Who do you mean?
Maybe Dandelion. They liked each other a lot. Of a swallow at first. After that, just nightmares.
At times, the dreams can multiply. Show the past as well as the future.
The swallow. It symbolizes Ciri. She contacted Dandelion. I didn't know he was in town.
The poet. Heard about him. Someone left him the Rosemary and Thyme in their will.
The Rosemary and Thyme? Where's that?
As you enter the city through the Red Light District, you come upon a bridge. The Rosemary is just past it.
Dandelion inherited a brothel?
So I've heard.
Thanks for your help.
Good luck, Witcher. I hope you find your Ciri.